Hi. So this is how you can explain decentralized anonymous contact tracing to your grandparents. And every app which is doing more than just that is doing something bad, okay? So let's consider a piece of paper. So I have two pieces of paper. And actually, I will make four pieces of paper out of it. Sorry that I don't have bigger pieces of paper. So now let's write a number on this paper. Let's say 7565589. Okay. So this is a random number. And then for the other person, he also writes a random number on his paper, 6597348. Okay. So now, if we meet each other, we don't know our names, for example, but we just show this random number to the other one and we note it down, okay? So that means I have met someone with a number 6597348 and the other guy met me and he noted down the number 7565589, okay? That's all he knows about me. So he knows he met somebody who had the number 7565589, but didn't get my name and nothing about me, okay? So now every 15 minutes, everyone is changing this number. So the other guy will create a new number, 559765, and I do the same, 815895, okay? So if we meet each other again, or if someone we meet somebody else, that doesn't matter. Let's consider we are meeting each other again, or we are still in the same conversation after 15 minutes. Then again, we show us these numbers. So he will note down my number 815895, and I will note down his number 559765. Okay. So I have now a list on the numbers I have met in my pocket, and that goes nowhere. Then the other guy finds out that he got infected. So what he does, he has also a collection of his own numbers. So not the one he noted down from me, his own numbers he has generated and showed to me. So those numbers he will publish anonymously in a newspaper saying that he is infected. So the newspaper doesn't know if he was infected or not. Okay. So what I can do now is I take out my notes, which I have done, and I realize that number 559765 and number 6597348 have been infected and I have been in close contact to those people. I don't know whether it's one or two people, but I don't care. I just know that I have been in contact with at least one infected, so I need to get tested. This way, nobody knows that the other guy was infected, or that the other guy, the name of the other guy who was infected. And also nobody knows that we two have been in contact. Okay. So if this is, if someone is needing more information, then most likely the application is flawed. Okay. By the way, please subscribe to my channel. I think only around 60 subscriptions are missing. Then I have 2000 subscribers. If you want to do me a favor, otherwise, thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye.